I took a 2-minute main, that is, he went out of a good look out there, and you're racing on the film. And we're on. Now inside. That kind of thing has to be here. And now in this race, the battle for the lead. If he's not there. Sitting into the third finish line, triple double. Paul Brothers take down the Paul Brothers, double here, you see that good. Now one down with five, yeah. Now the 19 block of the long night, I'm gonna let your leader. That's top two comes here, that's good. And it's down four, 45 left. Catch them back to a win, she's on the triple double. The battle between Peterson and Johnson Austin, that's a 45 battle. So there's what he did. I think there's a couple of right there on that. Oh, it's crossing the triple, 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 last win. Oh, Raven, that's not it over. Matt Hahn will get away with the lead there, about 2 minutes out there, but four to go. Your stock triple spot. You better try to do the 10 to all of the middle. And that's it. And off your stock triple at the area. More shots and fifth on the 80s and Mark. And off that center double, off the center double. Here's the hole off Austin. Here's now third. Austin back to fourth. And second place to run. He's running further. After that, over the second bubble of Ryan, Matt Holland, standing in trouble. He's way down in front of 19 water bottle block. Here comes the new bar, and he's there, standing out and steady. Oh, the bottom of the state. Straight him back out and start to respond to Peterson out of the second. They back to Barrett, Alpha still running forward. And here comes Ron over, and he does there on the table, but he'll lose two spots. Not this one now. Austin and Andy right there. Here. Don't push it just out. See what you like to see. He comes in after here a little later. And take off for the team up on the screen. Three down, three down. Yeah, he's got the hot corner. He's got third base out there. Now how long so he's got 18%. He is your leader. Slow it down. He's still able to get started. He's going to run. He's been awesome. And he's going to get a piece of it. 3 years. One down. 2-4 runs. I'll see if they come on the end of the street. And it's going in. And I'm going to pull this down. Come on. See you later. Austin, I've got 20 bucks. So we're going to turn it back over. And Austin is in. And there was Austin. Time to go. Shot right there. Shot there. I would say about the racing point position. That's even fairer. Got Lear Foundry as the fourth place. There's one Austin here. Still in the battle. Shot there. That's going to be one. We're going to come right there on the inside. And we're going to go. And that's bright orange and yellow. That's good, 59-1, 45 left. Matt looking like he wants to run a little. And he is still set off and over back at 30. And I think he's going to be dropping trying to get out of there. And get out of the dog right now. And then walk up, I see the stick of the offense. And he's in an awesome round of battle for the second. Racing a bunch of that E-man, Austin trying to get past him. He wants to go. Got a minute 10 to go, guys. That was 10 to go. Do the fifth at
Thank you.